Hello, everybody. Welcome back to, yes. Yeah. I actually haven't been...
You can't make Cybermen without a factory ship, and you can't run a factory ship without a cyber planner. So where's it hiding?
The road's collapsed. Must have been that gas explosion below us. There's no way through here.
Oh,
time
no.
Storms ripped open more time corridors, but this one is dormant. I wonder where it leads.
Okay, so I have a feeling that this time corridor has to do with getting out of here. Let me think. Can I go down alternate paths? Can I jump up here? Ooh. Used to call lift. Glass somewhere. There's no icon, so that's dead end. That's not a thing. I'm forgetting an ability, aren't I? Let me think. Let me see. Sneak or crawl, use item, trigger 2. Oh, maybe I'm overcomplicating this. Oh my god, no! Oh my god, I can't believe that.
Another dormant time corridor. The stream of vortex here must be immense.
Corridor leads to 1892. Excellent. Very racy table legs.
Oh, I can't believe that. You go upwards. I feel like a total
there's a
idiot.
Security hub behind all that glass. Lucky we hadn't set off the lockdown alarms, or we'd have to find a way in to find a way out.
Okay, maybe I'm... Okay, there's glass on that side. There's glass on... not on this side. There is? Oh, well, so there is. Okay, let me think. Actually, scan it! Jump and grab the overhead pipe. Really? There's a pipe overhead? No, there's not. Okay. Let me think. Apparently there's lockdown alarms, so I'm gonna have to do some sneakiness. Let's check on this level, see what there is. What happens if I drop on this time corridor? Nothing? Okay, that one's also dormant. Hey, look, a collectible. Let me... wait, I can't get that. Where... how can I get that? Let me think. The only way you can really break glass... you can actually, nope, let me think. I have to get into that glass... somehow. I can't change characters. Nope. Okay, we got a puzzle.
And we're gonna solve it here, buddy.
Okay, elevator. Oh wait, no, I have no idea what I have to work with. Don't worry. Gravity, I'm the doctor. I don't need to worry about gravity. I think this is the... is where I need to go. Come on, River! We must save things together! Now we go down. You walked out of the door before a collectible hat. How do I get that? Can't break glass. Not yet, at least. Oh, hey,
Factory ship. Land one of those and you can turn a planet full of people into Cybermen in just a few days. The Cyber Planner will be somewhere inside.
I hope you're feeling nimble. That's a lot of Cybermen to dodge past.
Yeah, that is.
Oh, now, here we go. Time corridor suddenly active. Mysteriously perfect timing. Still, gift horse and all that. As soon as I step into that corridor, the Cybermen are going to storm in here looking for the source of the signal.
So, it's my job to keep them busy?
Yeah, just till I get back. I won't be long. Just a century or two.
What do you mean?
Pay attention. This is about to get complicated. If we climb on the construction site on the other side of the road, we can use a crane to get on the roof of this building. Then we just hop down to the factory ship.
But the gas explosion. The road is in ruins.
Not a problem. The time corridor. I'll head back in time and fiddle with the plans for the gas pipes, have them built under a different road, so the explosion will happen somewhere else.
Oh! Okay.
How did the Time Lord cross the road?
Through some minor temporal engineering achieved via the use of a breakdown in the fabric of the time-space continuum. You'll need it.
How did the Time Lord cross the road? That's funny.
Bam! Alrighty.
More puzzles.
Why then? How are these things just opening and shutting on their own?
I don't know.
Funny how times change. Probably got bombed in the war. Never had a chance to grow up and be renovated into luxury apartments. Got replaced by a concrete office block.
Yeah, sucks.
I should be able to use the sonic to move that cradle from here.
Oh, so now I can remote control things. Cool. Scan objects with the... okay. Mouse button to take control.
Assume direct control.
Oh! Isn't that clever? I need this box for something, I have a feeling. I just got a text.
Doctor, we shall move this box.
Okay, so what are we doing here? Oh, I get it. Move the box. Okay. Hey, I just did a puzzle without even knowing what it was. Cool. Okay, okay. That was a bit weird. All right. What is over here?
London. London. Maybe I can shimmy down the pipe. Ooh, I love a good shimmy.
I love you, Matt Smith.
Coconuts on Antigua beaters serve me well. Right, I need to find a way underground, but there's no sign of any manholes here.
We make a manhole. Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Okay, so... dealing with some plans and stuff. Definitely two cranes to deal with. No, I'm out of range. Okay.
Okay.
What are we... That was nothing. I was not the cat.
Not bad for an office. Ooh, love the hat stand. Another cradle.
Oh. Balls. Ah.
No, that won't work. When I'm done with this, I am gonna have arms like the Corsair.
Yeah, okay, you can let go of the bot. Thank you. The doctor likes boxes. Okay, good, I didn't screw myself over there. Good to know. Ooh! I know what I need to do. Put this on here. Do this. Move it up.
No. That won't work.
Why not? Come on, Matt Smith. Come on.
No. That won't work.
Okay. That's not the... That is not the solution here. What do I do with you? There's no lift currently down, so moving it over there won't really do much. Oh, I know what I need to do. I need to move you. There we go. Trickiness always wins out. I could, but that's not what I need to do here. Alright, there we go. Could you imagine if, like, games like this were, like, the doctor's test or something? Like, you know, like, oh, no, well... just use the ladder. Imagine, like, you know, like I always like to think that things are not always like they seem. And could you imagine if, like, this sort of thing were, like, this sort of game were, like the doctor's secret plan to, like, find the perfect puzzle person or whatever? That would be pretty awesome. Okay.
Skittering, that's probably not good. Skittering is rarely good.
Yeah, I'm
right
with
down,
you.
down. Ah! Handy drain pipe.
People really
another
make
dormant corridor waiting for me to finish, no doubt. Well, give me a minute. Just as I suspected, they've not finished construction yet. One day,
cool.
This will be the greatest underground railway system in the world. Good to see they're starting as they mean to go on with engineering works. The blueprints, just what I need. Now,
oh
let's
god.
See.
Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh, okay, we're gonna have fun, everybody. This is gonna be another 12 episode series thing, 12 hours thing. I'm just kidding, of course. I need to move you. Let me think.
Yeah! Kiss my ass!
By magic.
Yeah!
Where are these corridors coming from?
Oh yeah, I'm so good. After the best thing in the world. Okay, what are we doing here? Got your ticket. Found big duffel bags on sale. Got your ticket. Awesome. There's one moment. Alrighty. Thanks. Alright. Hey, Mikey. No, you can't. Sorry, Cat. Sorry, Cat. My lap is currently busy at the moment. What is up here? Oh, hey, look at you.
Kabam!
There we go.
Surrender yourselves and prepare to be upgraded.
They've set off the alarm. Here comes lockdown. I'll need to get to the security hub, but how to get in there? Right, just got to keep these shiny chaps busy. Let's lead them on a cyber goose chase around the office. Ooh, cooey boys!
Defiance will not be tolerated. Submit or you will be deleted.
Cool. Wait. How are they gonna get up? Oh, they're gonna use the stairs. Okay. Alright, I get it. Actually, wait, what is my objective here? Avoid the Cyberman and... Oh, right! Okay. Oh, jeez. Do you really see me? Do you really? No, you don't.
You don't see anything.
You will be upgraded.
Okay, one of these.
Bam!
Your resistance will fail. Surrender now.
Balls, okay.
Bam!
Wait, really? Oh, I gotta do it again? Okay. Stage one of two, and then,
Humans, surrender yourselves and prepare to be upgraded.
No, thank you. I prefer to not be upgraded. Ah! Almost.
All humans refusing upgrades will be deleted.
You need to die.
Ah. Okay, first I want to get the collectible down here because those explode when they die.
All humans refusing upgrades will be deleted.
So, I'm just curious, can I actually kill the Cybermen? Because I got a pistol that can do charge shots. I didn't do the charge shot before. No, I didn't. So, do I gotta do that again? I assume I do. Okay, I think this is the one I need to do. So I think the other one...
Kabam!
Okay, need to work.
You
very quickly. Oh, okay. That's easier to work with. I like easier to work with. Ooh, I got it! I got it! Bang! Okay. I think I just need to get out of here now. Oh, that's not a good thing. That's not good.
Defiance will not be tolerated. Submit or you will be deleted.
Okay, they're really close. They are close. Okay, come on, buddy. Give me one. You're doing nothing of the sort.
Your assistance will fail. Surrender now.
Nope!
Really? I can't kill you or anything?
That's a bunch of crap.
Unidentified movement detected.
Troll face? I don't know.
Scanning.
Oh, crap. Why? Ugh. This is hard.
That's what she said.
Okay. No, I need to lift the lockdown. That's the main thing here. I can't go towards the cyber factory because that will be... Because, you know, that's just got a whole bunch of Cybermen. Yeah. Okay.
Quickly now.
I already got the collectible, so I don't need to worry about that.
Yes!
Okay. Don't get celebratory just yet. I am not out of this.
All humans refusing upgrades will be deleted.
Yeah!
Okay, time to get out of here. Like yesterday. Alright.
I can do this. I can do this.
Humans that will be upgraded. Oh, okay. That's, well.
Get up, get up, get up! Get up, get up!
Get up, get down, everyone!
Don't go in the ground!
Okay, just need to wait for you scrub lords to go by, and then boom. Bye, sillies.
Bye. Yeah!
Sentry and look, one perfectly intact road surface.
There you are. Small problem. Office full of Cybermen.
At least they're not in the ship anymore. Come on, we need to get to the roof of the building site.
Awesome! Wait. Secret, yes, I knew it. Unit, oh, cool.
So units in the building, huh? Interesting.
Please proceed to your designated assembly point.
Wall jump! Like a boss.
Okay. How long have I been recording for? I've been recording for 24 minutes. Well, hey. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I certainly did. This was fun. Yeah. I will see you guys later. Right, yes.
Find the weakest
River, would you stop it? You're not supposed to shoot it. I'm supposed... What is she doing? Well, this is a good time to stop it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I certainly did. My name is Stormy Facade. And yes, my name is here to stay. I'll see you guys later. See ya.